And welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today's recipe is creamy vegetables with crab and shrimp. So seafoods, vegetable and seafood. So let's begin. I will introduce you all the ingredients and let's start it. Here's the ingredients: the shrimp, the crab. So please be careful. Clean first. Onion. Garlic, coconut milk, so olive oil, the calabaza or squash, long beans, green beans, salt and pepper, and let's start it! So here. Guys, please clean your vegetables because we don't know the surroundings today. So just add 2 tablespoons of olive oil, cooking oil. Just wait until it's hot. Add the garlic, the onion, then the crab, so guys, this shrimp, how to clean this one is just take a toothpick and then just put it here and then just pull it out, and then there's the intestine of the shrimp. Okay. That's the easiest way to clean the shrimp. So add the shrimp. Add this green beans. Add your squash or calabaza. Black pepper. 1 teaspoon or just add if it's needed. It's up to your taste. Then, now add the coconut milk. Vegetables, sweet seafood.